controller. Like, we can test.
That'll give everyone who has a controller an unfair advantage.
Hey, well, like, when I played Super Roblox Odyssey with a controller.
Is it good?
Yeah. A lot better.
Seems like the attacks aren't reaching as far as they would.
I'm following the smash attacks because there's...
Like, yeah, but, like, how do the hitboxes...
Like... They're region trees. I think they're, like... 3 times the size.
Are they spheres? Are they boxes?
They're boxes.
They should be spheres.
Can't do that with region 3s, I don't think, without... I'm sure you could do some almighty math powers.
Why is this a down B?
Because it's better than flood.
Nah. Oh god, with the lag. Look at that combo. You see that combo right here?
What's the hitbox on that shit?
Doing what?
I was going for the punish, but the smash... I was going for the punish, but the smash key is on the whole other side of the fucking keyboard. We're at kill percent, baby.
Did you get a meter smash?
No, dude. Did you see the tweet, Dylan? Me and Dev tried to get like a meteor smash for retweets for like fucking 10 minutes.
Really, guys couldn't get it?
We finally got it, but it was like kind of off-screen. Like, right, whatever. What is the hitbox on this shit?
The smash attack.
Oh, why, I found an infinite! Hold on, let me see if I can just...
That's because I'm moving inwards.
Oh, bad DI.
You don't go anywhere, you're at 170.
Dude, I don't know. What does the tilt attacks do?
Why does it take me forever to respawn?
Cause it's 5 seconds.
Oh my god, you're not going anywhere.
No! Oh my god!